so simple triumph. I've always had a love for art and music. When I was just a boy, I heard the organ.
Fine resolve. suggested I, Salieri, have envied any man or worked against a colleague who dares compare me to a venomous serpent trampled in dust, yet still alive and poisonous. Who dares? Today, though, I admit that I am envious. Yes, I struggle now, tormented with violent pangs of jealousy. Must I stand helpless, watching fate reward him for his frivolity?
Thank you.
here disappear. We'll do without him, and the sooner the better.
Thank you.
Yes, really. Tell me what could be the matter. The best of food and the finest wines. Yet there you sit, silent and glum.
The truth is, my requiem takes all my powers.
Ah, now you're composing requiems. Since when then?
Let's see. About 3 weeks. Did I not tell you about that curious evening?
No. wait. You've drunk it all without me quite so fast.
I'm finished, thank you. Now I'll play the start of my requiem.
What if he that genius can't coexist with villainy. He's wrong, though. And Michelangelo, is it then a falsehood that he who built the Sistine Chapel once more